대소 위에 놓인 듯이 내 우주를 통제했지. 사람들의 마음 같이 다 뻔해 보였지. Yeah. 진심 없는 미소면 모두 쉬웠던 내 작은 세상에 너란 균열이. 너 왠지 뭔가 달라 자꾸만 나를 흔들어. 너의 눈빛 말투다 마치 다른 세상에 사는 듯해. Baby 머리 완성관 없이 가슴이 널 원하게 해. 널 만난 이유 Just a little bit, just a little bit 신기 쓰여 너란 존재가. Just a little bit, just a little bit 내 세계를 무너뜨려. 내 우주에 개진 틈으로 거운 눈을 맞추고 하나같이 향기 바리고는 너 몰랐어. Just a little bit, just a little bit 이렇게 될지 친절하게 좋게 살면서처럼 Everything 꿈의 미소 뒤에 숨긴 내 맘을 읽어. 이토록 모래한 얼굴로 날 위험하게 하는 너 자꾸 네가 궁금해져 멈출 수 없어. Just a little bit, just a little bit 신경 쓰여 너란 존재가. Just a little bit, just a little bit 싫지가 않은지 어딘가 불편한 그러면서 달콤한 처음 느끼는 감정에 빠진 것 같아. Just a little bit, just a little bit 세계가 무너져 내려. Just a little bit, just a little bit 너의 중력에 끌려가 내 우주는 사라져가고 하나씩 너로 채워져. 세상 모든 걸 다 믿었는데 몰랐어. Just a little bit, just a little bit 몰랐어. Just a little bit, just a little bit yeah.
한판 알아캐요
Yeah. Yo, hi, good morning, everybody. Oh my god, I gotta stretch. Yo, okay. Oh, I thought getting that extra 30 minutes of sleep would help, but I just ended up waking up, you know, earlier than normal. So, it's weird. Every time these days I usually have an alarm set. I think my body's just way too used to waking up on a schedule now. Yeah. But hi. Hi everybody. Ah! Oh my fucking wow. Yeah, that's a thing I turned on like 5 seconds ago. I didn't remember. Oops. Yeah, good morning everyone. Hi. Good morning, Shoto. You're cute today, but don't punch the guildies. Oh. I mean, who's gonna stop me? You? Who's gonna stop me, huh? You guys? I don't think so. You know, give me your lunch money. Yeah. I'm done asking. I'm now demanding your lunch money. Oh yeah, also, Happy New Year's, guys. It's finally the 22nd where I live. So it's actually you know, Lunar New Year's for me. So I hope everybody's having a great day, or you've had a lot of delicious food. I had roasted duck, I think laksa. It's like this curry soup, right? You have with like rice noodles. Yeah, my mom made that. We had crispy skin pork. We had some Vietnamese food, cause my parents make a lot of Vietnamese food whenever New Year's comes by, and one of them is like this. I don't remember the name of it. Fuck, I can't remember the name, but it's like that yellow crepe thing, but it's not the crepe. It's like it's in a tiny mini version that's like a little cake, but it's like savory. And you have it with like nook mum. I don't know how to describe it. Yeah, I think people know what I'm talking about though. It's really good. I like it a lot. There's some other stuff too. My sister bought brought fucking Korean fried chicken. So I mean that was pretty nice too. Althal, thank you for the 10,000 bits. Are you trying? Oh my! Oh, it didn't work. I think tits failed. I think I knew what you were trying to do. Hold on. You know, I can do it for you. I'm just gonna spam the button. I'll just throw it. Okay? Yeah. It's not the actually what you want, but you know, I can provide myself. Since it failed to work. It's not fun beating yourself up. I'll say that right now. It's really not fun beating yourself up like this. Oh my god. Oh wait, oh. What? I think it works now. Okay, I think it works now. Yeah, we can. Do we break it? No, okay, we didn't break it. It's okay, everything works still. My god, I couldn't even hear my music in the background because of all that whacking going on. All right. Oh. I feel like turning this stupid thing on every time is like a mistake. Lin, thank you for the 50. Thank you for the 50 tier 1 gift subs. Mwah, thank you. Catherine, thank you for the 700 bits. Fee, thank you for the prime. Sisui, thank you for the dono. Good morning. Cinnabunny, thank you for the bits. And Sally, thank you for the bits too. Zahui, thank you for the dono. Good morning. Here's your red envelope. You are my favorite cute puppy boy. Although I have said it many times, I still thank you for your company. Mwah. Thank you for giving me company too. Thank all of you guys for giving me company. You know, it's weird to say this, but like, I think a lot of people can understand the fact, like, there are times where, you feel like you have friends, like I have friends, right? But at the same time, it's like there are days where I'm just like, damn, I feel lonely. I don't know why, right? I don't think it's like I honestly can't explain why I have those days, right? It's like I can hang out with any of my friends I want to, right? And then I like hang out with you guys, right? But then there are those moments where I'm just like, there's something missing. There's like a tiny little thing that's missing. And it only happened like, I don't know, more recently, like in the past maybe 4 or 5 months, getting that feeling like creep up on me. Not sure. You get that feeling when all your friends are in love. Yeah, fuck them, man. You know, we can go gather some rocks and throw them at the happy couples, because, you know, they're who gave them the right to be all PDA in front of us, yeah? I'm just kidding. Good for you if you have a significant other. But hey, man, what about me? What about me, right? Densi, thank you for the bits too. And Yukiki, thank you for the dono. Villain has reached a million plays on Billy. Aww, really? Wait, I didn't see that. Hold on, let me go check right now. It's at a million on Billy. Bro, you're right. Holy shit. Aww, thank you guys for 1 million there too. Yo, that's massive. That's really massive. Thank you. Mwah. We're also gonna hit it on YouTube as well soon, right? Yeah, it's like, bro, we're like 35,000 off of 1 million on YouTube. That's insane. That's really fucking insane. I can't wait to post the next cover too. I'm gonna be recording tomorrow as well, so maybe we're doing some more song recording tomorrow morning. No, tomorrow night, yeah. And I mean, I gotta go to the dentist tomorrow, actually. I have to get a teeth inspection. Yeah. I'm gonna go get my teeth checked out to make sure they're all healthy and strong and shit like that. But I hope, like, they don't do anything to make it hurt, because I have to do a lot of singing tomorrow. Yida, thank you for the bits. Show toe, thank you for the 200 bits. I will not show you my toe. Not on this model, at least. I can't read your name because it's in Hangul, but thank you for the sub. Thank you for the new sub, too. Mwah, thank you. Okay. So, today is gonna be kind of a bit of a shorter stream, because, well, we'll see, actually. I don't know if it's gonna be super short or if I'm just trolling you guys, but we're playing a game called Infliction, right? I've heard a few good things about this, and I've heard a few criticisms about the game, too, and that makes me think, you know what, I'll give it, like, 2-3 hours of gameplay and see what I think about it, because today, it's not meant to be, like, a long stream day. I've been feeling tired. Guys, I'm gonna level with you. I've been so tired. Like, I've been doing so much work, but I mean, that's not gonna change my stream schedule for this coming week. I'm still gonna keep pushing on through, right? I'm like more tired, like physically, and just like from getting fatigued from doing a lot of projects. But it's the thing is, like, I'm tired, but at the same time, I feel so good, right? It's like an addictive feeling, but it's kind of toxic. I don't know how to properly explain it to people, but yeah, I've been doing a lot of project work on the side, right? Stuff that I haven't mentioned yet on stream, but it's been I've been cooking. Yeah, the shuttle's been cooking. All right, you gotta let me cook, and then you'll see what I got, the meals I got prepared for you. So it'll come. Yeah, it'll come soon, and so will I mean, what? But yeah, this summer is gonna be a bomb summer. Yeah, I'm excited. I keep saying it. Like, I keep hyping it up, but I'm being so serious about it. Like, I got, okay, you know what? A little crumb for you. I got my new outfit draft finished, and it is being worked on, perhaps, and you guys will not expect what's coming. I think the past couple debuts, it was kind of like, oh, we know what's gonna happen, kind of, right? In a way. But this one, it's gonna be a lot more. I don't think anyone's gonna guess what I have coming for this outfit. Yeah, that's all I had to say. No one's gonna know. There's no way. Yeah. Miko, thank you for the bits. What happened to my music? It just disappeared. Put that back on. Maid outfit? Hell no, bro. You think I'm gonna commit to a full-on maid outfit for a model? Oh my god. That's difficult as hell. Clown cell, no. Let him die, guys. You have to let him rest in peace, please. Okay. Matsy, thank you for the dono. You've been having those same kind of lonely days ever since December, but you've helped me help them make them better. So thank you, Shoto. Oh, this feeling passes very soon. I don't think it... It's weird because you don't... It's like you don't know the solution for it, really. Or maybe I really do know the solution, but like I just... Or don't... I don't know the reason. Or maybe I do know the reason. I just don't want to admit it to myself that I actually know what it is because it's like... embarrassing, or I don't know, maybe I'm too prideful. I don't know, but yeah, I hope it passes for you, and hey, maybe it'll pass for me sometime. Maybe when I meet the right people, right? Or like persons. Yeah, I'd say people. Or maybe it's a me problem. I don't know. Maybe you've been lonely because you met your soulmate, huh? Wait, what does that mean? I'm lonely because I met my soulmate? Is that a thing? Like, you... Wait, hold on, huh? That's a thing? Like, are you getting superstitious on me? Or like, you're saying I've encountered someone like that and like, I don't know. I'm confused now. You're getting all philosophical now, and just like, huh? Soulmates are real, you know, bro. I don't know. That sounds like such. It sounds like a lot of hopeless romantic type of talk. I'm not sure how to describe it, man. I'm not in love. I have not been in love in like. That sense in the longest time. I think like the last time it was is like back when I was in high school. Yeah, bro. I mean, I have my friends, and I have you guys, and I'm happier than ever. Like, I don't really seek it out. Okay, that's the thing about me. You have to understand, like, I am very okay with being a single person, right? I think there's a big stigma in like a lot of cultures about, oh, you have to get a girlfriend, you have to get a boyfriend, you have to, you know, marry soon. Look at all your other friends and your cousins and your brothers and sisters. Look at them like progress with your adulthood life, and look at you. Like, why does that matter, man? Like, I don't think most of the time, like, I hear those stories like boil down to like an unhappy marriage or like something like really bad, and I don't know. It's really just preference, man. Like, you want to be single, go ahead. Like, I'm not looking for, if it makes any of you guys feel better about being single too, like, honestly, you don't really need, you don't always need to be seeing someone else unless you want to have, I'm not a relationship expert in any way, but like, all I'm just saying is it's okay to be single. Okay, it's okay to enjoy your freedom right now like that. And then maybe in the future you can enjoy that freedom with somebody like you know is right for you. But right now, it's just enjoy your time. It's not like anything you should rush or pressure for yourself. Like, bro, people meet the right person when they're like 40, 50, you know, and we're like, what, young adults still? So it's crazy, dude. Yeah, single squad. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure there's a good handful of people here who are watching who are either like married or have a healthy relationship. Ideally a healthy relationship, yeah. So, yeah, don't let it get to your head. Oh my god, tampons. But yeah, don't let it get to your head. Alright? Because, hey, it's a lot of unnecessary stress that people might put on you, and yeah, you don't just shrug it off. You don't need to worry about that stuff right now. Yeah, you have other things you want to worry about probably, and that's probably, and having a wifey or a boyfriend girlfriend, or not the what, tampons. I don't know, it just came out of my mouth. it's like how I'm like, oh fuck, or I'm like, oh shit, I'm like, oh tampons. I don't know, it felt like the right thing to say, and it kept. I'm sorry. Okay, I deserve that one. Sorry. Oh no, man. I don't know. Anon, thank you for the dono. Etoile, thank you for the dono. Share my red envelopes with you. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to you too. Thank you. Zev, thank you for the dono as well. You were taking a nap and you woke to a thumbnail of you being punched. Fuck yeah. That's right, baby. That's right. Yeah. Does not sound like a punch, but I'm doing a fist into my hand. Alright. I'm gonna play some horror games now. I'm gonna play some horror games, right? You know, it just reminded me, like, I saw this clip on Twitter of another VTuber doing like something similar. They're just like, they're, I don't know if it was like role play or whatever, but, or like some kind of voice acting thing, but they did like a, they made a noise where they hit you and they're like, you know, I did that because I love you, right? I know what's best for you. Like some like weird, I don't know. Some weird, like, possessive boyfriend kink or some shit, right? And it was like, wow, you saw that? It was Sunny. Oh yeah, that was Sunny. That was Sunny. Thank you. That was funny. That was so funny, man. I was like, oh shit, what happened there? Oh, thank you for the bonk. Thank you, I guess. So, I don't know. That seems like a good idea. Like, doing a stream where people donate maybe, I don't know, $5. And then, like, give me a prompt. Like, a small little thing to voice act, right? And I could do that, like, live as we go along. And I'll just try my best. Like, I think that would make for some fun content. Am I possessive? I mean, let me think about that. I mean, I'm needy. I think I tend to be on the clingy, jealous side, right? But I mean, I'm the jealous type. Who cares? But possessive? No, I don't think so. Like, I'll be needy, but I won't be possessive because, I see possessiveness as a way to, where you haven't dealt with your own insecurities as a person, right? So it's kind of like an unhealthy outlet to push onto somebody that you should be loving, right? But in a way, it's kind of, if we're talking about seriously, it'd be kind of like weird. I don't know. I don't like possessive people in the sense like they're basically gatekeeping you. Remember like the possessive clingy girlfriends that we've had to deal with in the video games? Like, remember Crimson Snow? Yeah, that's not good. That's oof. But if you're talking about in a role play sense, right? Like, you know, you're kind of doing it in a role play sense. I'm like, you know, I could get behind that. Yeah, I could get behind it. So, all right. Let me finally open the game now. I've been kind of dilly-dallying around. Where the heck is my infliction? Yeah, where's infliction? Yeah, we're playing Infliction today, by the way. That's the horror game for people that didn't even recognize. Okay. So I want to play in English, Japanese, Chinese, Dutch, French. I think I'll do English. Okay, I'm going to switch over, but fair warning before we get into the game, okay? It has a slight photosensitivity warning, the game, okay? So just keep that in mind as we go into it. Yeah, let me switch over. Yeah, slight photosensitivity warning. Heart rate monitor, true. True, buddy. Also wanted to say, I don't know if you guys listened to the first take, right? But I love listening to the first take. It's one of my favorite channels on YouTube in terms of like a music. And most recently, a certain VTuber You're in Suisse, right? Made a performance on there, and I think I like nearly teared up when I heard it for the first time because it was so beautiful. And I don't know, that's like a big step forward, in my opinion, for VTubers to perform more often or like normalize like that whole that whole like assumption where it's like it's just, I don't know how to describe it. There's like that stigma, you know what I'm talking about, but and people still have that. But what Suisse did on the first take was that was amazing. Yeah, it was like a big step forward, and it's paving a path for a lot of VTubers to, you know, perform live, like more of them to perform live, you know.
Oh God! Oh God! Wait, why'd my game do that? There's a shadow. Okay, there's like a fucking shadow in the game, right? That appeared out of nowhere and started like twitching and glitching in front of me. And that genuinely freaked me out. I think, oh my God, that was so... Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Like, that's probably one of... That got me real bad. It wasn't even a jump scare. It was more like, oh shit, I feel really uncomfortable now because of what I just saw. You guys didn't even get to see it. Oh. Shit, sorry. Hold on, let me change over to the game. Oh, dude, what the fuck was that? It's messed up. That's messed up, man. Okay. Ooh. God. Okay, the chat box is there now. We got chat on the top left. All right, let me give you a little... Mwah. And I think I could probably be on the bottom left, right, bottom right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. I have the cat ears on. Oops, sorry. It's gonna happen occasionally. Hello? What happened to the music? Video options. All right, let me change some of these things. I like windowed full screen. I don't know about you guys. Subtitles. Yes, subtitles. Audio options. For my voice volume to be a little bit higher most of the time. Okay, I think we're good to go. Lynn, thank you for the 100. Good morning, Shuttle. Sorry, my English is not good. I just want to say thank you for being the light in my life. Aww. Bro, that's fucking cheesy as hell. The light in your life? What are you talking about, man? Well, you can't come in here pulling up, like, those cheesy lines on me. I'm gonna turn you into a pizza, huh? With all that cheese. Jesus. The light of your life. that was cute, though. Thank you for the donut. Leave the guildie alone. You guys are like unionizing as a whole. Like, you're gonna overthrow me one day. I think the guild is gonna try to overtake me one day, and like, I don't know. There's gonna be like some sort of takeover of guildie versus Shotel. And that'll never happen, right? You guys love me. Come on, man. You guys love me. He noticed. Oh, that's bad. Hold on, I'm putting the heart rate monitor on right now. You greedy fucks. You needy. greedy fucks. Just the carbuncle. Thank you for the bits. I love carbuncle. Not like I'll think of the zone until. All right, we're gonna play some video games now. Are you guys ready? You guys ready? That's karma. No. No, that's Shoto. Autosave and checkpoints. The icon indicates the progress is being saved. Your progress will autosave at key moments. Okay. I just realized it said press any button to continue. This is the place between places. Oh. Okay, this is the place between places. Here there can be only sadness and resolution. This is where the lost are found, and vengeance rears its ugly head. Vengeful souls are born of violent death. Necronomicon. The Necronomicon? This station has received reports. What? Hold on. I'm missing important story.
You have one unheard message. First unheard message.
Hi, baby. I'm stuck at the gate and they won't let me through. When you get back home, can you look for my ticket? I must have left it behind. Have a good look around and let me know. Love you. See you soon.
He has 100 unread messages. He's just like me.
To delete this message,
I can barely hear the radio. Maybe that's intended? Yeah, mine is like 200 unread messages. Turn the volume up. Yeah, I might try and redo the volume for us. Because I want to hear the radio. I feel like we missed out on some context with the radio. New objective, find the plane tickets. Hold on, give me a second. We're gonna go back to the main menu. I'm gonna go back to the main menu. Adjust the volume. Yeah, I have like 200 plus on red men. Dude, it's not that. Trust me, it's not that bad. This is why. What happened here? You guys saw me adjust the volume earlier, right? You saw me adjust the volume. Why was it so low, bro? Huh? Like, what happened? Yeah, what the fuck happened here? Someone fucked with it. Okay, new game. This is going to a new game, alright. You guys ready? Are you sure? Starting a new game will delete your progress. It's haunted, it's in my room. you guys are crazy. You guys are being crazy. Okay, let's hope that the volume didn't bork itself. Once again, this is the place between places. Here there can only be sadness and resolution. This is where the lost are found, and vengeance rears its ugly head. Vengeful souls are born of violent.
You have one unheard message. First unheard message.
Hi, baby. I'm at the gate and they won't let me through. When you get back home, can you look for my ticket? I must have left it behind.
I think it's intentionally low on volume.
See you soon.
End of message. To delete this message, click.
Okay. I heard them say something about an island talking to them. I don't know what that means. Okay. Well, unlucky. Let's see what happened to the volume. It went down again! Bro! Do you think it's intentional? They did that shit on purpose? I don't know. I feel like they did that on purpose or something. Because there's no way. There's no fucking way. Alright. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna get right into the game then. E, take it with me. Yeah. New tutorial unlocked. Click under gameplay in the menu to view tutorials. Okay, well, should I? Or just go into it without... Interactions. You can interact with most objects in the world. Interactions vary from opening doors and picking up objects. Okay, E. While interacting with an object, prompts at the bottom of the screen will advise you what you can do with this object and how to do it. Okay, that's all I got from that. Also, let me fix tits because I just noticed
you guys are throwing stuff at a imaginary body. And I'm gonna fix that real quick, okay? E. This is E, yeah. Alright. I think that fixed it. Let's see. Yeah, that fixed it. Alright. I am ready to go, gamers. Someone said I'm blasting their ears. Am I really that loud? Hold on. Is this better? Like, I don't know. Is this a little better for you? Maybe not. I'm not too loud compared to the game. E. No difference. What the heck? No difference. Okay. The door is locked. And the lights are off. Wonderful. Wait, this is our house, right? It has to be our house. Why the fuck are we without electricity? Did we not pay the electric bill? What the fuck happened? Why can't we get into our own house? Huh? Where's my keys? Barrel. Oh, barrel. Ooh, barrel. I like the way it touched me. Okay, I don't like the way that touched me. He has an empty fridge that has a lot of suspicious red stains inside of it. Don't like that. Don't like that. I don't know, it feels like that says a lot about what they do. Maybe it's a meat locker. Like, it's a meat freezer, right? It is dark as fuck, my guy. Oh my god. Why is it so dark outside? Why is there, like, all these weird red stains on the floor? That's not paint, is it? Is that blood or paint? Oh, our kitchen looks bomb though. Hold on. So we had to go inside and look for plane tickets, they said. So, another good thing about this game, by the way, that I've realized is that we don't have a running mechanic. I've already tried to shift run, right? But it doesn't let me run. So you know what that means? That tells me we don't have to run from a fucking monster in this game. Millie's dog grooming, all breeds, all sizes. Wow. take our dog to the groomer, okay? Elecom. That must be the electric bill, right? It seems like it.
Listen up. We've got some news hot off the presses.
Oh!
This station has received reports that the two lighthouse keepers from Oxford Point Island Lighthouse have vanished.
Oh, is this the same
story?
The
lighthouse keepers work in 3-month shifts. On the shift change, two more lighthouse keepers headed out to the small island to relieve them. Upon their arrival, they could not find the men anywhere. It looks like they were halfway through dinner when something interrupted them. There were no signs of a struggle, and all their belongings were still there, including a journal kept by one of them. The journal states several times that the island was talking to them. The most common theory is that the men have suffered from cabin fever and were perhaps accidentally washed out to sea. Other cases like this have been reported on in the past, but have never been fully resolved. A full investigation has begun into this bizarre case. We'll update you as the story progresses. Listen up.
No, I will not listen up. You shut up. VCR? Wait, I have a VCR? Thingy? Okay. Thank you for the 500 biddies. Thank you. Hello, guys. Contents. Introduction. Demons and gods. Magic wielders. The undead. Mythical creatures. Ghosts and entities. Plants and vegetation. Elementals. Gnomes and fairies. Scorecards and notes. Bro, you want me to read all this? Demons? You want to talk to me about demons? I know a thing or two about demons, bro. I know a lot about demons. Magic wielders, witch, necromancer. Okay, what's all that about? And is that wife? Is that his wife or the water board payments? Is that like water bill? Baby shower. Baby shower. Oh my god! Right. The Chief Chef Meister Slow Pot. Is that a pressure cooker? I think we guess we have a pressure cooker too. Haruto the Angel Slayer. You called? Pleasant Falls Farmers Market. This is a bunch of advertisements. All seeing eye security. Wait, my guy, you have security in your house? Hell yeah. Oh my god, that's creepy. Like, if you look at it from this angle, right? It looks kind of creepy, that smile. Just me? No? But then when you see the full outfit, it's like, oh, all right. Sarah Halloween 1985. Oh, we are trying to... So, I guess what all I get from this is that, It's an employment offer to work at a place. Yeah. Haruto, we missed you so much. Okay. You know, you guys should probably give some more love and attention to Shoto, right? Instead of me. Like, I'm a cool guy and all, but maybe you should be nicer to your guild leader. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's one way to be nicer. Take it all out on me. Like, angry and frustrated, and you want to take it out on me. I get it. Pure breed, 100% complete nutrition. Dog food? Wait, where's the dog though? Where's our dog? Can we clean our plates? What is with horror games and just like leaving the dirty dishes out so often? I see this happen way too much. I don't get it. Cracker Jack crackers. Oh wait, banned word on Twitch. Sorry. Frosted Fangs. Wholesome sweetened cornflake cereal. Frosted Fangs. Salt. Okay. Chips. This looks... Wow. Wow. Damn, they avoided the copyright, alright. Yeah, damn, they avoided that copyright. Sheesh. I turned the oven on. Why am I just going through their kitchen for, like, I'm some type of midnight snacker? I'm not even hungry. Pizza! Fried chicken dinner. It's ill. I remember I used to have these a lot when I was a kid. Like, my family was, like, pretty, you know, not well off, right? So, I think most of the time we had, like, frozen food. Or like instant noodles and stuff. Yeah. When I was a kid. Yeah, it's not good. This stuff wasn't that good. It's pretty bleh, gross. Oh, what the? I know that's supposed to be like ground beef, right? But it looks like a brain. Pizza. Pepperoni. Thick crust. Wow, that's a lot of frozen food. Chicken sandwich. Salad not included. Sunday roast dinner. Oh my god, I'm good. What? Ugh. Oh, what is this? I have a watermelon. Bro, I can crush the watermelon with my thighs. Give it to me, please. Then there's takeout over there too. That's a creepy photo of grandma. That's a really creepy way to take a picture. I don't think that's a good idea. Like, why you zoom in on her face so much, right? It looks like from far away. If you didn't tell me that was a picture, right? Maybe I would think that's like a tiny little window and she's just like peeking in at us and through a hole. Doggy. Hello, dog?
It's a big box. What is it? Wow, nice wrapping skills. Oh my god, a puppy. I can't believe you did this. I love her. I'm gonna call you Sally. Okay. Now it's time for your gift. Look how clever our little girl is. I'm not sure exactly what's going on here, but she can already draw better than I can. She takes after her daddy.
Black Arrow Paranormal Cleansing. What is that red thing on the floor? Dude, children, you know how people have that theory that children are really clairvoyant and stuff like that? Or like younger babies are like they can see a lot. It's that shit creeps me out a lot. Because I've heard way too many stories about... What? Who's in the house? Who said that? Wait, what the fuck was that? I can't tell. Is this house supposed to be empty or is there supposed to be a person here? Hello? Anybody home? So far, the audio design for the game is pretty damn good. I'll say that.
Public access.
Welcome back to Cooking with Massimo. Have you ever come home from work and found yourself stuck to what to have for dinner? Today, I've been asked to cook with ingredients you found around the house.
What is that accent?
Okay?
Is he doing it on purpose? It's I cook the pizza.
Let's
vibe.
See what we have here. We have mince meat. We have tomato sauce. We have mushrooms. We got the bread too. And a packet of pre-made pasta. Well, that's exciting.
Why is there a laugh track?
Oh, look here. Almost forgot the garlic. Okay. Today we're going to make some kind of rolled meat. A meat log, if you will.
Laugh track. Meat.
Lightly oil the pan.
Why is he talking like that? So I'll make him stop.
And set your stove to medium heat.
This is now.
With the meat, you throw it in, slap it in here.
What? It's a fake accent,
if
right?
If you like, you can add some salt and the spices. But they gave me a nothing.
That's not how a real Italian talks, right?
They even gave me a saucepan.
Missimo, why are you offending all the Italians?
You know what? I'm not cooking with this packet of pasta. It can go straight in the bin.
What the heck? What is going on?
This meat's looking good right now.
This meat is looking really good right now. Oh my god, someone stop him. Stop him. What about the pasta?
Some fungus.
He just threw in the mushroom.
Stir this around.
What about what?
Let it to simmer.
How about, you know, cooking it in a separate pan? Okay.
Ah, that's right. While it simmers, we gotta prepare our bread.
Hey, what Ghost, are you good?
Like, a nice pocket.
Bread? Oh, God, what the fuck?
And
what is he doing?
Put the meat inside.
Why he give the bread a pussy?
Oh, ma tu guarda.
I don't get what's happening.
Garlic. Oh, well, you get the idea. Okay.
He forgot the garlic. You forgot the garlic. That's all I'm saying. You just forgot the garlic, okay?
Here we have it, a meat roll. Eat it roll? I know eat it roll. You eat it roll.
I'm so sorry to all the Italian guildies that had to watch that. I'm not. No, no, no. That's enough cooking with Massimo. That's enough cooking with Massimo. Wow, I think I've seen enough. Oh, I can use the remote control. Hold on. Wait, I can change the channel. I can change the channel. Public access. Oh no, I can't change the channel. I heard somebody down there. The fireplace is... Oh god, you are a maniac. Why would you... Stop! 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 I'm just looking for plane tickets, man.
I got you a present. Behind the Black Veil 7. Just don't expect me to watch it with you. I know you love this horror stuff.
Oh my god.
It gives me nightmares. Ghosts? Yuck.
Ghosts? Yuck. Ghosts? Ew. Alright, it looks like Cooking with Massimo is one of these videos. Gummy Bears and DuckTales. The X-Files. Psychotic. Tales from the Crypt. What the heck are all these? Charles Monroe. Or that is another visa. The Exorcist. Wow. Interesting. Okay. That makes no sense. Sure. Whatever. The ghost is probably like pretty tired of us right now. Just she's tired of waiting. If there even is a ghost, I mean, or he is a ghost. A he. I heard a child like say some shit. Maybe it's a child ghost.
Friday, June 4th, 4:15 p.m.
Oh, it's Mike here. I got a message Mike. Earlier asking about changing the code to your security door. All you need to do is enter the code, follow the steps I told you on the day I installed it. I wrote the code on the back of my business card. If you have any problems, call me during business hours and I'll be happy to walk you through it. Thanks. It's Mike.
I have a wife, one kid, and a dog, yet none of them are to be found.
You're my heart and soul. Love, Sarah.
There's a bunch of letters. He said that there's a code underneath his business card. Do you have your business card here anywhere? No, it's just more letters. Bro, where's your business card at? Who's this? Who wrote this
letter? Believe it, Gary. It's not just the two of us anymore.
Oh, it's a birth certificate.
Growing.
Age of mother and age of father.
Little Maggie.
Bro!
First sight does exist.
They both had a baby when they were 18. Holy shit, that's actually...
So happy, honey.
Actually, that's kind of normal, right? Because it was 1980. Yeah, right. I think that might be a bit more like... Oh yeah, the 19. Yeah, I don't think it would catch me, or most people these days, having a kid right at the cusp of adulthood. I heard you. Was that the dog, or is that someone else? Xmas globe. Doggy? Oh, it's the front of the house, finally. We're here. I don't like these pictures, man. Yeah, I get like a different decor. Who is this person even? Who are you? Is that grandma? That grandma? Why is there so many just pictures of random old people? Okay. Oh shit, there's another memory over here. Hello.
Do you, Sarah Angel Adage, take Gary Ryan Pout to be your lawfully wedded husband? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part.
I do.
I do, she says. Yeah, I can't leave. Oh my god, the upstairs is even creepier. It wants me to go in this room, doesn't it? Oh my god, man. I'm like confused as to why like some of... I'm confused as to why some of these rooms are just randomly locked for. Like, come on, man. Did I see somebody outside or am I tripping? I don't know.
Oh my god, baby. It's perfect. Yes. Yes, I will. I love you, Gary.
Oh my god, baby. It's so perfect. Yes, I will. I love you. I will. It's very half-assed, but it's funny. Oh my god, Gary. I hear laughing from coming from somewhere though. That's a little weird. There is a ghost. Yeah, there must be a ghost. Oh! Wow. I shouldn't be looking at that, I think. Ah! Okay. Oh, finally. Wait, are these my clothes? Oh, it's socks. Okay. Wait, I can't tell. What are these? Are these mine? I think those are mine. Yeah, I think these are mine. I don't know, man. Okay. Cool. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Oh, why am I screaming? I don't know, dude. It's fucking, it's panties. What do you mean? It's fucking panties, man. Just. And they're not even organized. They're like thrown about so like without any care. 0516. Remember that code, guys, okay? I keep hearing laughing. I don't like it. I don't like it, man. That shit's creepy. Take a shower? Oh my god, I can take a shower. People, you know, I found out the other day that people take a shower naked. That's kind of crazy, isn't it? I can use a bar of soap, yeah. And some lavender oil shampoo. Shower ASMR part 2. Okay. I'm gonna get a towel and dry off. Yeah, use some toilet paper. Oh no, does he have the men's product? Like, the 2-in-1s? The 10-in-1s? Strong pain relief. Oh, let me turn off the shower. Why can I move these things for? It's odd. And there's all these VCR and TV combos, like, just chilling here. I keep hearing a lady laugh at me, like, and I don't know what's happening. It's like you guys just laughing at me for no proper reason other than to make fun of me, because you're mean. You guys are mean. You guys are so mean. You guys are mean to me. You make me sad. Wee. You make me sad. How's it feel, huh? How the fuck does it feel now?
Alright. Let me go check down the hallway. Where is that noise coming from, bro? Baby. Mm. Baby, are you down, 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 down? Even when the sky is falling down, down. Wet wipes. Oh yeah, right. Baby products and shit. And the doggy. Is that our dog? Where's the dog, bro? We gotta find that dog already. Unless he doesn't live here anymore. That star is freaking the fuck out. Look at it twerk. Oh my god, what is happening with that star, man? Look at him go. Huh? Why? I guess he's really feeling himself. Being freaky with it. Stop. That's enough. No more. Oh, it. Oh, God. Ew. Aw, ducky. Ew. Hell yeah. Sure. Oh my god, it's like Lightning McQueen, but it's like boats. They should make a boats series, not cars, but like boats, right?
Don't be afraid. I'm only going out for 2 hours.
Boats the movie.
If Maggie can't sleep, just read her this book. It works every time. I'll be home before you know it.
Ka-chow.
Love you.
Oh my god, that pig though. The skunk though. Oh my god. The children, some of those children books I'm realizing are kind of creepy. My first piggy bank. Oh my god. This house reeks of like early 2000s. But it does take place in the early 2000s, so I guess that makes sense, right? Who's in here? Is this where I hide? From the ghost? I think this is where I'm gonna have to go and hide from the ghost, guys. Uh-oh. I hate these hallways, man. There's something that's gonna, like, appear down the far end of one of them. I've never had a bathroom that's just like one toilet and that's it. Huh. That's funny. Usually there's like a sink, right? Where's the sink at least? Ah! Ah! Oh my god. What? Was it this that opened? Stop. Stop it with the noises. Please stop it. Please stop. I hate it so much. Oh my god, what the fuck? Madam Butterfly Apocalypse Destroyer. Is this DMCA? I hope it's not. Okay. Well, it looks like there is an angsty teenager that lives in this room, right? Wait, what is that? Are those bras? Oh my fuck. Dude, I can't. Ah! Ah! Oh my god, I thought that was Twilight for a second. Shit. Yours? No, that's not mine. That's somebody else's. Zero five one six. Stop laughing at me. I hear laughing. I'm gonna close the door, okay? So nobody can come inside. Yeah. Now I'm safe. I'm safe and sound. Nobody can come in here and interrupt me. Oh, that was me. I thought someone was trying to open the door. The plane ticket! I found the plane ticket. Okay, take it. Alright, we got the tickets. Now what? Wow, we're kind of an artist and shit. Look at that. That looks pretty cool. Dr. Cow? Sugar-free gum, Dr. Cow. How about the computer? Can we turn it on and like look at our search history too? Please? It's like one of my favorite things in video games. Ugh, I can't turn it on. Damn it.
What?
Why? But why? I'm locked! Wait, I'm locked out! Hello? Hide? I don't know where to hide, man. Get the scissors! Get the scissors! Stab him!
Hang on, what are you doing? What's with the mask?
What? Huh? New objective, get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. What happened to my house? Bro, what happened to the house? It's a crime scene. Wait. Is someone coming? Uh-oh. I think it turned into a crime scene. How did we not notice this on the way here? Oh my god. Bro, I don't know what's going on. I'm too afraid to go out there. Dude, what's happening out there? Let's just leave. Please, let's get out of here. I want to go home. I want to go home. I don't want to. It's locked. It's blocked. Huh? Oh, I got in the car. Oh, I found the car. I found the car.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Wait, what? What? Was it us? No, there's no way. I'm so confused. Like, was it us or was it somebody else and they planted the evidence there? I don't know. I really don't know, man.
I'm stuck at the gate. You won't let me through.
Just the two of us in here.
See you soon.
Oh, we were back. Are we back? I'm the bad guy. I'm back inside, man. New objective, find a way to vanquish the spirit. Find a way to vanquish the spirit? You mean the wife? Oh, man. Oh, is this a manual on, like, how to use, like, an old, computer? Hello? Can we call 911? Shit, bro. Oh my god. What? I have my flashlight still, thank god. It's so loud! Stop! You're gonna bring the spirit here! Bro, it's gonna hear all that noise and come upstairs. I might have already fucked up. Let me in. Knock, knock. Who's there? Let me in. Wow. No, thank you. All the panties are gone and bras and shit. Wow. Somebody completed the panty raid. Is this like a way to save my game, maybe? I don't know. I wanna leave. I wanna leave so bad, man. This house is already— What the fuck? Oh my god, man. There's just a lot of weird paintings. I don't appreciate it. A lot of weird, creepy paintings, man, that they decide to add into the— You. This fucker. Ill. I miss Massimo. How y'all holding up? I feel like I'm starting to miss that fake Italian accent a lot more than I thought I would. Go back to Massimo. Yeah. I'm gonna close that door. Pretend I didn't hear that outside. Close that. Oh my fucking god, why? No. Close it. We don't want to see any of that stuff. The light still works, which is weird. Isn't that odd? Like, the lights work? We took Massimo for granted. And yeah, look where that led us. Now we're in a house of despair and sadness. I thought we closed this shit. There's some paintings here that weren't here before. I'm not the only one, right? Like, that wasn't there before, and these other ones definitely weren't there, I think. Unless I'm forgetting something. Find a way to vanquish the spirit. Okay. gonna be hard. Murder, suicide. 4 a.m. this morning, the Pleasant Falls Police Department responds to a 911 call made by victim Sarah Pout. Upon arrival at the scene, they found the victim, Sarah Pout, deceased. They had been stabbed several times and had found been laying down in the upstairs bedroom. Despite emergency services, best efforts to save her, she had passed on before their arrival to someone. Primary suspect in this case is Sarah's husband, Gary Pout. Police are unable to question him as he was also found deceased. Okay. So who are we playing as then? We're not Gary then, right? Show the look at the door. Why? Why? Look at the door. What's at the... I don't see anything at the door. What's at the door? What do... Other door? I didn't see a... What door? There was a person? I didn't see a person there. Stop freaking me out, guys. I would love some more light in this house, by the way. Just me? No? I don't think we're gonna be able to get the fuck out. Oh man, that's very great. I love that for me too. In loving memory of Rose and Adage. Is that how I pronounce that? Adage. That's a creepy photo. Wow. Dude, what the fuck happened here? Do you guys agree? That's so creepy. What'd they do to it? That's on purpose, man. That shit had to have been on purpose. Oh, it's not. Oh, they did that with all the photos. They did it with all their photos. Huh? But why? Damn, it's the Photoshop ghost. Massimo! My man, Massimo! Can you cook the pizza for me again? Massimo, please come back. I miss you, Massimo. Put the meat in the pan. Throw out the pasta. And make a meat roll. Please? No? I hate it when it makes that noise. It makes me more scared than I should be. I really love guns. Wow. How American. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I guess Massimo's not coming back, guys. Why? Why does it need to do this for? Like, you really like to... Just, it's making it worse. It's making it so much worse. And for what? Batteries. Cigarettes. Strawberries and cigarettes. I love that song so much, by the way. I started listening to Strawberry Berries and Cigarettes recently. Because I remember there was like this fan art somebody did. Because they want me to sing that song, right? And I started like trying to listen more and more to it, because it was really... It seemed like a really cool title for a song. Ew! What? Huh? Who are you? Boogeyman?
Listen up. We've got some news hot off the presses. tragedy has struck Pleasant Falls. A woman was found murdered in her home. She was brutally stabbed over 10 times. The victim's name was Sarah Powell. Sarah managed to make a call to 911 before she succumbed to her injuries. The primary suspect of this brutal murder is believed to be her husband, Gary Pout. He was found deceased only mere blocks away, slumped over the steering wheel of his car after a fatal collision with a tree. The murder weapon was found in the car with him, leading investigators to speculate that he crashed his car while fleeing the scene of the crime. The couple had a daughter believed to be 19 years of age, but police have been unsuccessful in tracking her down. If anyone knows the location, please contact Pleasant Falls PD immediately. It is also believed that Sarah has been victim to domestic abuse.
Huh?
If you or someone you know is suffering from domestic abuse, get help before it's too late.
Is this somebody outside? Oh, wait, no, those are the flowers. I gotta turn that shit off, man. A fucking radio guy. He is talking, wait, he's like narrating the shit like he's a Disney character and he's all like happy-go-lucky, right? Or it feels like he should be a voiceover for a McDonald's commercial instead. Come into McDonald's today and get your 20... Get a crispy chicken McNuggets with a side of freshly salted fries, only for the low price of $5.99. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, something like that. Is the picture different? No, that's still the same. Surprisingly, that shit's still the same. McLovin' it. Yeah, he's McLovin' it. Oh my... I don't think you guys understand, like, how much of a... When I see objects fly across the screen at me, it's scary, okay? Like, I'm in a stressful scenario as it is, and you guys, like, throwing random bears and balls and, like, food objects at my face while I'm trying to, like, figure out what the fuck to do in this horror game, it's not fun. Bunny! Is that a bunny? Oh, it's a bunny. B-b-bunny. This door wasn't open before. You bitch. You bitch. You trapped me in a corner. Who is he? My thoughts are dark, black as night. Life is sparse, a total absence of light. When it's all over, come find me there. A broken soul. I belong nowhere. 4th of June. I feel better today.
June 6th, 1999. Hmm? My hands are shaking as I write this. Maggie's gone. Michael's gone. And Gary's gone too. At least the man I love is. It's just me and the monster living inside Gary.
What?
And the beatings are getting worse and I'm running out of excuses.
What?
I'm so tired. The lady next door came over yesterday.
Huh?
She must have heard something.
Oh, hell no.
Call the police. I just can't do it. I love Gary so much. He's never gotten over Michael leaving us. And he blames me. Maybe it is my fault. All he does is drink. Locked in that basement day and night reading those weird books. He's so unhinged now. What do? I can't abandon him. I know Gary's in there somewhere, and I'll be right here when he surfaces again. Fuck, this is so hard. I have to stay strong for him.
So Gary's a sicko. Yeah, Gary's a sicko. Or it could be a ghost. I don't know if he's possessed or some shit, or if this is just like... I'm so sorry. Please don't come inside. Please stay out of my room. Close the curtains, please. Maybe? I don't know. What?
I saw her. She was outside. Hide under the bed. I'm gonna hide under the bed from the ghost. Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, guys. Oh my goodness. Hold on a second. Wait. Give me a moment, guys. I just noticed something weird. Oh my god, I just noticed something weird. Fuck. There was something that was wrong with my OBS, and it creeped me out for a second. But I think we're fine now. Yeah, we're okay. We're okay. Those creepy-ass shadows in the background. Wow. That's locked now? I need to run. I don't have a run option, but the game does not allow me to run away from anything. I kind of just have to deal with it. God, I can't get over how creepy that picture is, man. Do you think if I listen on the phone long enough, somebody will reply? I guess not. Nope. Sorry, I wanted to snack a little bit on some dried mango. Wow, you are a great artist, I gotta say. That is very well drawn, but at the same time, fuck. Ow! You don't have to do that, man. I look in the mirror. I see only a husk. Massimo? Massimo? Is that you? Massimo?
911, what is your emergency?
I can hear him.
Are you in need of medical assistance?
It's just me.
I need you to stay still. I'm dispatching a patrol car and ambulance to your location.
He's still in the house. I can hear him.
Help will be there in 30 seconds. Please stay with me. Are you still there?
Oh, things are getting real creepy, man. Jeez. Things are getting so fucking creepy here. Oh, what happened to my car? What the fuck happened to my car and why'd they lock me out? Come on, man. Oh, is this all beer and alcohol? I had a drinking problem. This shit's all locked up, man. Okay. What? I don't know who the artist was. What does that say? Insanity lies beyond the wall. Insanity lies beyond the wall. You'll lose your soul. Keep out. I think that's the only way I gotta go, guys. If we have to go down here. What? Aw, shit, man. That's a really cool painting, though. I like that one. I really like that. Shoto, be careful. I'm trying, man. There's not much you can do when the ghost is constantly, like, changing your dimensional space. I'm doing my best out here, guys. What? The spells contained within this book are your pathway to beyond for power beyond your human ability to imagine. Colloquium. To commune with the dead, one must open their minds to the ghostly fields of the ethereal. The world of the specters and the world of flesh are separated by a thin veil held only by the faith in a false idol. There's something, like, right behind me, isn't there? Ritual sacrifice. Wait, no, there's no one. What is it saying? What the fuck is it saying? Huh? Oh man. Oh man, what the fuck is this? Ew. Ew. Ugh. Bro. Gross. Are you kidding me? No, I don't like that. Shit's disgusting. That's like all of us. Maybe there's something at the back of the book. Leave the basement. Angry spirits are born of violence. To set the spirit free, you will need to perform a ritual. For this ritual, you need to gather the following objects belonging to the angry spirit. Body of the deceased, any part of the remains. Image of the deceased. Clothing worn in the eyes of God. An object of an ancestral significance. Once collected, cleanse the objects with fire and spread the ash over the site where they were slain. This is so fucked. My flashlight doesn't work. I don't know what's happening. I don't know where to go. Help, 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 help. I see fields of green, red roses too. Oh my fucking God, please don't kill me. Hiding. If you're on the run, you can. Oh, it killed. That was not scripted. I actually died to her. I have to be careful then.
A woman was found murdered in her home.
Stabbed. Oh, it was. It was scripted.
Had been victim to domestic abuse.
Monster living in me does his drink. Maybe it is my fault.
Oh, it was. Okay. Wait, unless. Why am I all the way back up here? Sorry, babe. It isn't me.
Babe? Who's Babe, huh? What do you mean, Babe? I don't have a Babe anymore. I don't even know if I'm playing Gary, because it said Gary died, unless, like, we're actually Gary and we're just, like, living through the product of our crimes and sin because we're, like, a alcoholic and all that shit. Oh my god. Fuck that, yeah! I'd rather just break the window open and, like, deal with the broken leg, probably, and get the fuck out of here. I don't know how you guys feel, but... Okay, Shelto, be brave. Be brave. Be brave. Be brave, Shelto. Why'd this room change? We go back in time? Oh my god. Mommy. Mommy. Oh, it's that painting again that we saw. You'll be down here soon. Where? The toilet? Oh, there's a little, like, square up here. Does that mean there's an attic on the top of us? I didn't even notice this picture here either. Wow. There's a lot of creepy imagery in this game, I gotta say. You guys agree? Like, yeah, there's a bunch of creepy imagery. Baby. Baby! Hello, where's the baby at? You want the pasta? I can make you the pasta. And the meat the roll. And put the meat in the pan with the fungus and the some Marzano tomatoes. I miss Massimo. Where's Mr. Massimo? What happened to the ghost anyways? Taylor. Oh, that's the brand. Oh, the paintings are different again too. I think like the house changes every time. Find her remains, it said. What remains of what? What happened to the bathroom, yo? Life is a storm. Hi, Sarah. I'm your only friend. And we're your husband's friends. Oh my god. Wow. Ugh, dude.
1st of June, 1990. I asked him today what he does down there. He just stared at me silently with pure hatred. I don't understand how this happened. I don't know him anymore, and sometimes he scares me. He spends all of his time in that basement. Next time he does a beer run, I'm gonna sneak down there and look for myself. I trust Gary, but the man I'm living with isn't Gary anymore. I have to keep Maggie safe, if nothing else.
No, Mama, I'm eating! I'm eating! Huh? Bro, that was a bad time to take a food break. Oh my god, it's a bra. Ah.
This makes no sense. How is there a light in here? Hide? I can hide? Oh my god, you guys are right. You guys are right, I could hide from a- What? I guess we gotta hide from the ghost when she shows up. What the fuck is that, man? Uh-huh.
I hate it so much. This game's giving a lot. Across. No! 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 Ah! 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 Oh, I'm fine? Oh, I'm fine! How? How am I okay? The power of beds, I guess? The power of beds, yeah. Wait, my heart rate. What does that mean? I just keep hiding? Dude, I don't want to get out of the bed unless I know for sure we're good. Bro, fuck this game, man. Wow. Okay, alright. Dude, I ain't losing to no ghost that don't know how to moisturize its legs. Fuck off. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Where is it anyway?
Mommy. I'm not here. I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. Get the fuck out. Stinky bitch.
Oh my god, you smell it. Just leave. Just fucking leave. I'm getting camped, dude. I'm getting camped so hard from this ghost. The light will help me. Wait, I didn't mean to hide. No, get the fuck out. Get out of the bed. Oh.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs!
Oh, we're fine? We just gotta close the door? Is that it? Hello? Hello?
Oh, you...
Grab the baby box. She's outside. She's outside right now. I think she wants to get inside the room. But... Are we boned, y'all? This is your fault. Your fucking fault. Dude, I think we might be boned. It's just camping outside. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I hear you out there. I can hear you. Maybe it won't see us inside the closet, right? Hello, ghost? I don't know where to go. Like, where should I go to get away from her? Downstairs, right? Maybe downstairs? Come out of the closet, Shulpa. In a bit. I'll leave the closet in a second. I just gotta figure out where she is. I think she's down over there. I mean, if like she goes down here. I'm afraid, man.
You lied!
Oh Oh my gosh, she was downstairs. Bro. I don't like her. I don't like you. Where'd she go? Not now, child. Not now. Shut the fuck up. Please, stop talking. Stop talking. Okay. Did she eat me? No, she just snapped my neck and I respawned. I don't even know if she's gonna come back or if I have to, like,
honey,
repeat.
It's been 4 years. I need you and I love you more than I can express. Please, please get some help. They have a clinic and... No, please listen. Don't get angry. No, please.
Jesus, man. Fucking Gary, get help. Just get help. Oh no. What? What happened to me? Where am I now? Where the fuck did I go? Something sounds very crunchy.
I'm not the one with problems. I just want to numb the pain. It's the only thing I can do to not feel.
Time to run! Time to run! I think! I don't know! Are we good? We good? We good? I gotta find a key. Oh, camera. Tutorial. You just picked up a camera. It's switched camera. Press C. I can reveal hidden stuff. It has limited film. Okay. Closer. Closer? Damn, it's like Madison, kinda, right? Wait, the key. Or like Visage, yeah, there's like camera parts in both. I'm not alone, you're definitely not alone. Oh, paint, okay. So for the ghost... Massimo? Ah, it's Massimo! It's Massimo, I missed
Welcome
you.
Welcome back to Cooking with Massimo. You'll have the ingredients to cook something truly special.
Oh, it's Massimo, my boy.
Here we have some chicken being marinating overnight with some...
With some what?
This liquid give it a really nice salty flavor. I want to tell you how to get this from your... But I think you know how I did.
Massimo?
Next,
wait, what? Wait, Massimo, what happened to you? What?
Now, you toss it into the pan, and you drown it, beer and a bourbon.
A bear and a bourbon.
It's a time for a drinking now. You can leave it at a chicken and head out to the bar. You check on you later when you come back home.
Oh.
That's all from me. And come back next week and I'll show you how to really punish some man.
I liked your first season better. Season 2 of Massimo sucks. I miss the old Massimo. What the fuck was that? What was he trying to cook? He just poured beer and bourbon with some, like, beat up chicken.
A spokesperson from the CADV, or Citizens Against Domestic Violence, had mentioned during a press statement that it's easy to turn a blind eye to domestic violence by explaining away the problem. Often in cases like these, the victim is in love with their assailant. As we all know, love often traps the action. These cases often need outside intervention, but ultimately, it is up to them to help themselves. Usually, the assailant in these situations will suffer from addiction and sometimes deeper psychological problems. If you or someone you know is involved in a situation like this, please contact our anonymous helpline for guidance. In other news, the annual Orange Plum Festival is in full swing. Make sure you visit Main Street.
Okay. And that's a big theme here. But, like, besides the alk. You know when the music changes, something's about to happen. Something fucked up is about to happen. Oh man, I just miss Massimo, man. Why can't I have like a season 3?
Who the fuck are you? All you do is drink. You're a monster. I can't live like this anymore.
Girl, do what's best for you. Get the fuck out. And him, he needs help. Go to therapy. Go to therapy, bro. What is any of this? Oh my god. Nothing? Okay. Okay. Oh, cool. There was a psycho killer inside that room full of flesh. My bad. Sorry. Shouldn't have gone in there. Yeah, my fault, man. I don't know what that room was. Riddle me this. Deadly sins. Like the seven deadly sins? The seven deadly sins? I haven't seen that. Haven't seen that anime. Brought me all the way back over here. Why? So I just don't open that door. I can't open that door. It's like guess it's an insta-kill if I go down it. How was I supposed to know that was a bad door to open?
Huh? What? What? What is it? What is it?
Like how someone in chat was just like, Happy New Year. Is there someone down there? There's a blood stain on the floor that I didn't notice before. Hey, that rhymed. There's nothing on there. In loving memory of who? Sarah? Sorry, the only Sarah I know is the one.
Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad.
Sorry, sorry. God damn, man. You are just full of bundle of joy and... Oh my god, you want to play Minecraft? Hey man, I'm down to play some Minecraft. We can build a house together. We can... like, gather some crunchy, crispy blocks and slap them to make a cute little house, right? And I'll probably get some sheep and some pigs and horses too, right? I want to play Minecraft now. This game is spooky. This game is so spooky. I didn't know that, dude. Okay, look, I knew the first door was bad, but I didn't know like it was gonna make us die from another door. Who expects that? Not me, man. Someone just said that you dream about me. Damn, what do I do? Am I griefing you? You know, I think that's like one of my biggest hopes is that if I'm
I'm talking. If you guys ever dreamed about me, I hope, like, I'm doing something to grief you. Like, a little funny ha-ha-hee-hee moment. Okay, just don't open any of these doors. Bad idea, Shoto. Don't open those doors. Okay. There's nothing here. There is a person that went down this hallway, though. How about we, get out of this hospital-looking area? I don't even know, like, what this place is supposed to be. Nothing? No! Oh. No, man. God damn it. Well, I don't understand what the fuck they were trying to do with that door, make that whole door thing. I guess it's trying to say, like, hey, Shuttle, don't open random doors you don't know where it leads to. Riddle me this, Deadly Sins. Is that supposed to give me something? Come on, show me. No, nothing. It gave me nothing. It's a full moon, let him be. What? You're saying this like I'm a werewolf. I'm not crazy, man. I'm just a boy. He was a boy, she was a girl. Can't make it any more obvious. Da 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 da, da 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 da. Oh, did things change? You know what this picture here reminds me of? There's this, like, okay, don't look it up, but, like, there's this, like, hoax creepypasta video of, like, this random guy who's, like, who's sitting with a red background, is just staring at you, right? And then, like, there was, like, this old creepy story I was, like, trying to say. Oh, what?
How many deadly sins are there anyway? I do recall the number 7.
What? Is that supposed to give me, like, some kind of hint? But anyways, yeah, there was this, like, this creepypasta story. It's, like, it's not real, of course. Like, it's, like, you just watch a video, right? And you're supposed to, like, go crazy or whatever. Some obscure video. That's it. I'm trying to figure out what the game wants me to do. 7 deadly sins. Oh, the door! The door number! It's the door number, guys! There's a 4, there's a 5. I have to enter the one that says 7, right? Maybe? Number 7? You're number 7. Oh. Hey, fuck you. Don't do that. Bad. Also, that was the reason why it was, like, talking about the 7 deadly sins. That was really confusing. Maggie's lack of attendance in school. As a bright 10-year-old girl, Maggie needs the social experience and lessons we can teach her to prepare for high school, college, and beyond. We typically allow an average child 10 days off a year before we start growing concerned. In the case of your daughter, we gave some leeway in light of what your family has been through. This year, Maggie has been in attendance of 40% of the school days thus far this year. She's been absent for 34 days. We'd like you to come in so we can make arrangements for Maggie's to attend school on a regular basis. There's a ghost! She's here! Wait, she's here! I don't know where to hide! There's no beds!
Massimo? Is this part three, or is this...
Welcome back to Cooking with Massimo.
Or is this...
You have the ingredients to cook something truly special. Here...
No, it's the same thing. I want a part three, man. Give me a good part three. Come on. Okay. Oh my god. No. Hide it. Oh, there's a bed I can hide under. It's right here. Okay, awesome. I don't like that. I don't like that. You quit it. Quit it right now, bucko. You gotta chill. Ah! Oh my! You! Oh! Yow! Zooey mama. Bazinga. Cowabunga. Cowabunga. She's coming. I hear her. Oh, dude, we're so fucked. Run! Oh my god, run. Fucking run, bro. He's outside in the hallway. Is it because I turn on Massimo? You heard me turn on some Massimo? She wants to watch with me. Maybe, you know, the reason why she's angry is because we watched the show without her in the beginning of the game. And we watched it again without her. And now she's upset, right? She just wants to watch some good old Italian cooking. Is that all you wanted? You want to watch some Italian cooking with me? The meat roll, you know, the pasta. Oh shit! Wait, what? What's wrong with your toes? Ugh. Why'd she run like that? Oh my god. Wait, why did she run away like that? I just realized. It's a goofy run. Okay. Don't come out. I'm coming out. I think I fucked up again, laddies. She's breaking light bulbs as she goes around, bro. She's a menace. Who's allowing this to happen, huh? Who's allowing this to happen, man? She just got into the room! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay. Weird. Really weird. Just leave, please. Go down the left side of the hallway. Man, why is she still just camping my door after? Look at her movements. Look at her movement. What is that? What is that? Can I go get out now? Okay, I'm good. I'm good to run. You gotta be like, get a life.
Get out of here. Oh my god, Sarah. What a... This is not fair. This is unethical, man. I don't deserve this. All right. Yeah, we're good now. I think we can leave. She's finally left us alone. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Can we not go inside this little area? Wait, why do I even need to come down here? Oh, there's a hole! Stone Age. Camera? Do I need to... May I use the camera for something here? Nah, doesn't look like it. Wait, what? Whoa! What? Bro? Well, she can't get me now. Serves you right. Serves you right. Yeah, that's what you get. You can't get and come and grab my butt anymore. I'm safe over here thanks to... I don't know, thanks to this wall just fucking... cucking her out. Or the wall, like, is cucking me. I don't know. One of the two. I can't get through that blue area. Wait, why am I here then? How do I get out? Yeah, take a picture of the blue. Nah? Wait. Oh! What's with the photo Polaroids on the floor? E! Oh, that's a piece of her! That's some of her remains! Hi! Hey, darling! Oh, jeez, you're creepy as hell. Where'd you learn to do that? Wow, babe, you know some tricks, I guess. I don't, shit. You just wanted a hug, just tell me. She just wanted a little hug, a little hug, right? Oh. Or she twisted my neck, one of the two. I don't know.
Do is drink. I need you, and I love you more than I can express. I don't understand how this happens. Sometimes he scares me.
Is that a hug or is that a neck twist?
You know, I think she just really loves me. Yeah, that's all it is. She just really loves me. Find a photo of the deceased. Okay. Good luck, Shotal. Yeah, it's not easy. At least the game is like not that difficult, right? In terms of like the whole stealth aspect of hiding from her, but. There's a lot of like audio things going on in the game that make you feel super uncomfortable, and that's what's happening to me. Right after I hung the left. It's not! You're saying that like it's my fault. You're putting the blame on me when it's the main character. Bozo. I was not responsible. Eddie, I didn't do it. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me, I tell ya. It was Gary. Oh shit, oh shit, oh yeah, fuck, no. cool. I hate that. I hate that a lot. That's fun. Grief and loss.
The police want me to see a grief counselor. And I want you to come with me. Will you come with me? Why won't you talk to me? You blame me, don't you? I can't do this alone.
What? First of all, I'd like to offer my condolences to your whole family. As you know, Maggie is an extremely gifted dancer. Understandably, since this tragedy, she hasn't been attending lessons on a regular basis, starting to fall behind. I feel like it's important that Maggie continue her athletic activities to minimize the disruptions to her life. I'm personally willing to pay her fees for the next 2 years, and with your permission, drive her to and from the academy after school for each session. I'll need your consent, of course, but I think it would help Maggie to focus on something positive. And I'm more than happy to accommodate in this regard. Wait, what happened? Who died? Was it the dog? The son? Wait! Oh, we had a son, apparently. And the son died. So the son died.
I just found him like this in his room. I was sleeping and I heard him back. He's not breathing!
Wow, alright, man. Jeez, this game is... I can hide, apparently, somewhere under the table. It was the baby. Oh, right, it was the baby. How did the baby die? Massimo? Massimo? You have more Massimo? Femme fatale. Behind the enemy lines. What happened? Uh-oh. I think she's here. Hi, Shoto. I'm new here. Welcome back. I mean, not welcome back. Welcome to the guild. Not welcome. Shoto, I'm new here, the streamer. Oh, welcome back. What? Dude, I'm stupid as hell. You know, it's giving that same type of vibe when someone, like, tells you, oh, enjoy your meal, right? The waiter says, enjoy your meal. And you're like, you too. Yeah. Like, that's not awkward, right? Or like the reception lady before you go off on the plane is like, have a safe flight. And you're like, you too. Wait, you're not getting on the plane with me. Oh, fuck, man. I fumbled so hard with a new viewer. Why is there so many panties everywhere? What's with all the panties, huh? Oh, it's the kitchen again. Dude, just keep going back in time. It's 1986. It was 1990 in the last, like, cycle, so. Yeah, this has to be, going back. Wow. I knew it. She was gonna come over here as soon as the fucking pots dropped. Wow. Okay. Alright, I think we're good now. She's still breaking shit. You hear that in the other room? Hi, Shoto. Stop saying you're new here, guys. I'm gonna... Don't troll me. Stop trolling me. Be nice. Be kind to your guild leader for once, okay? I shall time new here. Wow, there's a lot of new people here today. That's crazy, man. I can actually tell who is new in the chat, by the way, because there's this little thing that pops up on top of your name that says new first time chatter. So I know who's capping and who isn't. I shall come new here. Hi. Hey there, welcome. You liking the horror game? I know I am. This ghost is a problem. Oh my god. Alright, I think I can leave now. I have to find a photo. You had to find a photo. Find a photo of the ghost. Of the deceased, I mean, not the ghost. Oh! What was that, man? I guess I hit at the perfect time because, like, the whole room exploded right as I, like, accidentally hit the button. Jeez. Aren't you that TikToker? I don't know how to feel when somebody comes into the stream and they're like, oh my god, aren't you that dude from TikTok? Like, bro, I haven't posted in, like, a couple months. And it's still that... that type of recognition that throws me off. Oh, here we go. Okay, I think this is the room. We can find a photo here. Find some pictures. Mother exonerated from infant death. Uh-oh. He's back there. Yeah. Don't know how to deal with that. Maybe I should just go this way. Oh, that's lovely. Lovely. Maybe I should take a picture of that. I don't know if that's the answer, though. Nah, it's not. Shit. Oh, no! No, 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 no! You're a creep! Ew! She punched me! Bitch! Oh, she stepped on my... Jeez, dude, she stepped on my face. What? Huh? Disgusting. I don't want your unwashed, decaying feet on my face. I just did my skincare routine too, man. Come on. You can't do that to a guy. Disrespect, yeah. I hear the baby crying still, man. Should I even pick that shit up, man? Oh, I see the crib and the...
I can't hear you. Find me on the baby monitor.
Find me on the baby monitor. Is that a hint? You know, I kind of like that. Like, the game gives you a bit of a hint by saying... So how did the baby die? Let me see. Certificate of death. 6 months old. Pleasant Falls. What? It doesn't really give, like, details on the death. So maybe if I go upstairs, right, I can find the baby monitor? Because in the baby's room upstairs... Oh, girl, I don't care. I don't want any of it. I don't want any of it. Oh, wait, no, we're fine. Okay, never mind, never mind. I thought for a second she was gonna, like, come waltzing down the hallway. Yeah, more dirty clothes. Speaking of, I haven't done my laundry. I have to do my laundry after the stream. Like, I have a lot of dirty laundry just sitting in the basket. Oh. Okay. Can we stop with the panties? Hide this shit. Get out of here. He's gone, but I still hear him. He's trying to talk, but it's faded, muted, and jumbled. What does it mean? I sure thought I'm new here.
I told you.
Are you really?
I repent.
Hmm? Thank you for the dono. That gave me a fright. Good luck, have fun. You told me you gave a dono? You're like, that scared me? Good luck. That's probably one of the most polite first donations I've ever seen. Thank you, I think. Oh, that's the photo! I have to find the rest of the photo. Right, that was my mission this whole time. Find the photo of her.
I told you I was sleeping. He was out with Maggie getting ice cream or something. I don't know. I was asleep. Look, my baby boy just died. And I don't know.
6th of June.
What kind of God would kill me?
I was at home with my 6-month-old Michael.
I didn't kill my son. Yes, I had postnatal depression, but I'm telling you. Well, you know, I had a strange feeling something was wrong. And I ran to his room and I found his crib collapsed. His lifeless body. It blew up on the sun. My baby boy.
Pleasant Falls Police Department. Before me, the undersigned authority on the 6th day of June, AD 1986. Personally appeared Sarah Pallet of address 17 Aspen Vigorous Drive, Pleasant Falls, Washington? Is that Washington? Deposes? I don't know how that word's pronounced. And says, I was at home with my 6-month-old Michael, my husband Gary, and 6-year-old daughter Maggie had gone out shopping. Oh, so Gary, and Maggie were out shopping. I decided to put Michael down and take a nap. It was around 1 p.m. I woke around 3 p.m. to a loud bang. This caused me to panic and run and check on Michael. His crib had collapsed, and I could see blood. I picked up Michael, but he wasn't breathing. His skin felt cold, and I took him and sat on the staircase holding him. Gary and Maggie came home around 3:10 to find me holding Michael at the foot of the staircase. Gary called an ambulance. Gary was hysterical, as was I. Maggie didn't understand what was happening. The ambulance came and took my baby away from me around 3:20 p.m. and the police arrived around 4 p.m. Subscribed and sworn before me on this day of 6 p.m. on June 1986. So, what happened to the baby? Yeah, dude, what the fuck happened to the baby, huh? Did the crib just, like, fail? I don't know. I mean, she checked as soon as she heard the noise, but I don't know what happened. Oh my god, where are we now? Police officers only. Huh? We're at a police department now? I don't have a key card. Enjoy Fizz Lemonade. Wow. Like the League of Legends champion?
An investigation has begun into the tragic death of a 6-month-old baby boy. The father was out with their 6-year-old daughter buying groceries. When they returned home, they found the mother of the child holding the infant in her arms. Authorities have taken the mother in for questioning, but she has since been released. A spokesperson for Pleasant Falls PD told us that the death has been ruled accidental. However, the investigation is ongoing. It's believed that faulty nursery equipment may have failed, causing this tragedy. InfoCare has issued a full recall on all their bassinets in accordance with the ongoing investigation. Our best wishes and condolences go out to the family involved in this tragedy.
Part of me really wishes that the radio guy was Griffin Burns. I don't know. I just like his voice. Doing like advertisement stuff or like radio things. I just like Griffin Burns, man. Okay.
My name is Edward Castile. I live next to Gary and Sarah. I guess I never really thought about it.
What? Oh, was this like, what was it? The, statement from the neighbor?
My name is Edward Castile. I live next to Gary and Sarah. I guess I never really thought about it before, but now that I think about it, with what happened to them and all, I can remember some strange things that went on.
Mm-hmm.
Like, just last month, I thought I heard what kind of sounded like chanting coming from outside at around 3 in the morning. I looked outside the window, and I saw Gary standing there. He was in his front yard, and naked. He had no clothes on whatsoever. He turned around and looked right at me. Honestly, it kind of scared the shit out of me, but I guess that's what I get for being so damn nosy. I couldn't tell what he was chanting, though. It kind of sounded like it could have been in another language, but I'm not really sure. The whole thing just
That's
made me
really
feel so
strange.
Uneasy. Like, it chilled me to my core.
Yeah, like, what do you mean, man?
I just assumed he was sleepwalking. Do you think there may have been more to it than that?
That's really strange. Right? If I saw my neighbor butt naked, like doing some TikTok dances out in the in his like backyard, I think I'd be a little concerned. Yeah, but this is even more because he was chanting at night. Okay, bro, Gary's just been weird. He's been into this kind of, I don't know, weird ritualistic stuff for some reason, and who knows why. In my opinion, the detective Walter Higgins is fit for duty. He has been prescribed a light sedative to combat anxiety, for by work-related stress, the issues are being managed and should not affect his ability to do his work. Huh? Like a lot of it. Is there somebody outside? Ghost? Oh no, it's just the lights. Okay. I can call the elevator, apparently. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why. What the baby doing? What the fuck the baby doing, huh? Someone said that's a cute baby. Oh no. Okay, I guess that's subjective. Sure. Field report. Confidential. Oh, hi. Babe? She's coming. Dude, I think... Is she coming? Do I have to hide? No? Go and give her a smooch. Fuck no.
You kidding me?
Mansell. Give her a kiss, they said. Give her a kiss. She's outside in the hallway somewhere walking around. I need to be patient and wait. Wait for her to come by. I think she went in the baby room. Oh, there she is. Ah! Ah! How did she know? Was it my flashlight? Yo, was it my flashlight? Aw, damn. That ain't cool. Lunar, thanks for the bits. Akuri Yuri, thank you for the sub. Oh, man. She found me. Yeah. It's because I didn't give her a kiss. Bro, it's... Dude, things are kind of soft. If between Gary and Maggie, I don't think giving a kiss is the best decision right now. You guys really love throwing stuff at me, too, by the way. Manita and Kaji, thanks for the bits, too. Yeah, I'm just gonna assume it's probably the flashlight. I don't know what happened with, don't know what happened with Sarah. I still have, like, one piece of the photo to find, right? One more. Dude, I'm just saying, the only Gary I like is the one from Pokemon. I remember from Sun and Moon when Gary and Red, showed up. Or, like, Blue and Red showed up. For a vacation. That was pretty sick, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah, from Ib. Fuck, right, you're right. But that's a Gary with two R's. That's different. I'm talking about Gary with one R. Gary from Ib. Oh! Whoa! Ah! 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 Oh! Stop throwing shit at me, guys! Can I get like a moment to breathe? A moment to breathe and relax? No, no pain. Thanks for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you. Okay, well. That was weird. I don't know what we saw, but I think there was a monster climbing on top of the ceiling. At least that's what it looks like to me. Big sale, Big Jim's Appliances this weekend. Order and get a free delivery, 40% off. Wow, I love Big Jim's. Dude, I love their glizzies. Damn, I want a glizzy now. What do I gotta do to get a glizzy around here? I don't know what any of this is supposed to be for, honestly. Yeah, they call me the throat goat. You guys ever been called the throat goat before? I don't think so. Shoto the throat goat. Yeah. Also dragging for the sub. What am I missing now? I know I have to find that last piece of the picture, but I don't know where to go to do that. Maybe it's downstairs. Hold on. Let's check in the basement. Maybe it's in the basement. That's weird. Hold on. Camera?
Show us. No. Wow. Delusional Shoto, back at it again. Hold on a sec. How the fuck am I supposed to get back to where it was when it blocked my entrance? Oh no, it's right here. Why'd the music change? Why'd the music change? Is she here? Darling. Darling, did you come back? Is that why the creepy music started popping up again? She's back. I can't tell if she's upstairs or downstairs, though. Oh my god, bro. Please, let me rest. Mumu, thank you for the 15 tier 1 gift subs. Thank you. It's very kind of you, but I'm kind of dying out here. Oh, that's bad. Did she hear that shit? Probably not. We're fine. Wah. 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 Wee, baby, wee. I think there's one more thing I had to find, but I don't know what it is exactly. Yeah, there's a clue somewhere as to what to do next to get the next part, but... Is she gone? Hey, wait. Girl, you gone? You out of here? She disappeared. Wait. She manifested for like 30 seconds and then dipped out. Oh. Ah!
Okay, I was wrong.
I thought she left. Sorry, I thought she left, man. Might be. Okay. Why would I do that? I didn't think she was gonna be in that room. I thought she disappeared. I just tried to hide in like a corner or something. That was the best next thing I could do. Can I get a phone call for like a hint? Any phone calls, please? Any phone calls? Local? I need a hint. Can you see the photo? What photo that I took of her? It fell on the floor over here, I think, when I took it. But it's gone now. Yeah, I don't think we can see. We don't keep the photos, we drop them as we go along. Wait! That's the bunny photo, yeah. We already did the baby monitor. Yeah, we already looked at the baby monitor, and we can't, like, that's how we got to the police station. Well, that is more birth. Check the fireplace mantle. It did say mantle on the baby wall. That's true. Hold up. Yeah, let me check that. The mantle. Good point. Very, very good point.
You're so smart. Bro, you're so smart. Dude, give that guilty a raise. She hates the light.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what?
I don't know how many times we gotta keep doing this, darling. Like,
this is like the 10th time you've killed me tonight, and I've respawned. I have the power of being a protagonist. It's GG. I'm like Natsuki Subaru in this bitch. You can't kill me. I keep coming back.
An investigation has begun into the tragic death of a 6-month-old baby boy.
Look, my baby boy just died.
I had a strange feeling something wrong.
What kind of god would kill an innocent baby?
What kind of god would kill an innocent baby?
Lyra, Lee, Heska, and Irin, thank you guys for the subs. Welcome back. Welcome back. Now we're... Find the clothing worn in the eyes of God. What does that mean? The clothing worn in the eyes of God? Huh? Like a wedding dress? Or are you talking about like... a robe? Yeah, like what was it talking about? That's kind of ambiguous. Seek God. Simply just seek God. Alright. Yeah, maybe we go to the bedroom, yeah? Go to her bedroom, look through her clothes. Not the panties. Nope, none of this stuff. I don't think it's here. What kind of sucks is like the wall here that was going to the bathroom has been completely blocked off, and I have no idea why. Like, why they do that for? What happened to all my clothes? Also, thanks for the hype train, y'all. Thank you.
I saw a bicycle! Why'd I get jump scared by a bicycle?
Oh my, you just keep dying. Over and over and over. I'm going to let you in on a little secret. You'll be stunned by a sudden burst of light, but only if they don't see it coming. Through the switch, bright light. She can't stand it.
I guess that's, sure? Okay.
The next day, you'll have a big part to meet.
Oh my god, it's Massimo!
And you can serve it just like this. Now remember,
Massimo!
You'll be expecting the roaster.
What do you have in there, Massimo?
From the very
Massimo! What?
To guarantee that you'll never be asked to cook again.
And what did he do?
Back to doing what you do best.
Why does he just keep drinking and like eating
now,
people?
Let's engage in a reaction.
Oh. Who the fuck is gonna clean my cut? Stop the show.
What happened to Massimo?
The next day, you'll have a big part to meet, just totally broken down.
That's it. Who hurt you, Massimo? Was it the alcohol? Yeah, man. Alcohol addiction. Oh my god, poor Massimo. They massacred my boy. I should hide like right now. Just in case. Yeah, she's coming down the hallway. I had to wait for her again. Fuck, I didn't jump. There's the painting over there that I could have looked at. I need to look at the painting, man. But she's at the painting. As long as it sounded like a big ass fart from the end of the hallway. Maybe it was Sarah. Maybe ghosts need to fart too. Who are you to deny the ghost a fart? Light, death, light, death, light, death, light, death. Okay. I think I can get up now. Don't think she's coming down here. I'm a liar. I'm a liar. I'm a liar, man. Wow. Babe, can you walk faster so I can progress with the game? Okay, there's no way she opens the door while I get out from under the bed, right? Nice. Oh my god, we made it. We're somewhere. I don't know where, but we made it to a log cabin in the middle of the woods. Which seems a lot better to me than being in that house with the crazy lady. Like, I'll take that. I'll take that any day.
24th March, 1985. He's like a changed man out here. At first I wasn't sure this place is creepy, but last night was simply amazing. Maybe this was a great idea. It just needs a woman's touch.
It just needs a woman's touch. Well, I've never felt a woman's touch. So, I don't know exactly what you're describing there. Okay. It looked like the tree was a person about to come into the house too. Man, I hate this. Hemorrhoid. Oh yeah, more photos.
23rd March, 1985. He really surprised me this weekend. He blindfolded me and whisked me off in the car. When he took the blindfold off, I saw this horrible little rundown cabin in the woods. He'd purchased this place from an estate sale of a deceased hunter or something. He wants to fix it up so we'll have our own little romantic getaway. Maggie's staying with the neighbors for the weekend, so I guess I'll make the most of it.
I'll make the most of it. With Maggie. So this is, You fucking... You what? What's happening?
Did you hear that? Dad's a drunk. He drank and... drank.
Oh, it's the wolf. I thought that was something from outside, but no.
The answer lies below.
The answer lies below. Oh, here. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I have, like, some... PT vibes from this game, because the radio, the whole like dad being an alcoholic, right, and like the whole, I don't know, loops and shit, it just reminds me a lot of PT in a way. I'm not the only one, right? I mean, a lot of games have taken inspiration from TP in recent years because it's like one of the best like short horrors out there too, so can't blame them. Really good. Ow. Guardian, thank you so much for the bits. Just bought my voice pack. Thank you so much for making that for us. No problem. Next time I do a voice pack, I just want to give you guys a fair warning. Next time I do a voice pack, it's probably not going to be... I'm probably going to include, like, something meme-y in there, all right? Like, if you don't like that kind of stuff, then you don't need to listen to it. But it's just there for the people that enjoy, you know, a good joke or two. If you're just there for the pure, like, woo-woo scenarios, then okay, fine by me. But sometimes I just want, like, I talked about this, the cookie baking scenario, right? I was like, damn, what if I just pretended I made you into a cookie and baked you, right? Or, like, the walking home scenario. What if I just chased you home the entire time and it was, like a horror story? Like, that's funny. That shit's funny, but... Some people don't like that, but I like it. No. I can't move the chair! Why can't I move the chair? You said it lies down below, but I don't know how to get down below. Oh, the picture. Wait, you're right. I forgot, man. Thank you. Uh-oh. I mean, is that gonna help us move this chair? It moved! Nice! You gotta be kidding me. She's down here. Or she's upstairs.
25th March, 1985. I don't ever want to come back. Last night, there were all kinds of strange noises. I could hear whispering. I think maybe some of the vocals don't want us here. I heard something in the basement and had to investigate. Oh my god, it's a slaughterhouse down there with some really weird shit going on. I appreciate taxidermy as an art form, but this looked like more than that. Between the cabin's unknown history and the strange noises, it'd be a cold day in hell before I'll set foot in here again. This is how those horror movies start.
Dude, you know, it is, like, I forgot the dad is into taxidermy, right? So that's why we see all the shit around here. I'm not quite myself. Everything is foggy. Even as I type this, it's coming from deep within a trance-like state, yet I'm also aware. I feel like almost trapped in my own body. I cannot figure out if it's the power of these rituals. Can you shut up there? I'm trying to read. I'm truly losing myself. It also begs the question, am I losing my mind? I look around the basement and the cabin and there's nobody there. I can hear whispering though. Is that all me? I can't make the voices out. They sound yet otherworldly. I cannot stay this way. I must forgive forward. Move, forge forward and hope there's a light at the end of the tunnel. Cornelius Cumberdale. Oh wait, this is not us. Wait, it's not. I thought this was Gary's writing. Time to run? Yeah, it's time to run. It's time to get the fuck out. And leave her behind. Cumberdale. Coom. That was a pretty nice hole. It's very wet. Very nice wet hole to travel down and run away from our problems. You know, I think that's a really good message the game just sent to us right there. Holes can solve your problems sometimes. holes are... I think I might be fucked here, y'all. I hear someone walking up the stairs. Or walking down the stairs.
I don't know where to hide! I don't have anywhere to hide, guys!
I just gotta close the door when she tries to open it. Yeah, my only option. I'd bind the door, yeah. You guys ever used to do that as a kid when you just like, you bother like one of your older cousins or your siblings, right? And you run upstairs and hide behind a door, right? And think they don't see you, but they can see you through the cracks and underneath. So it's probably one of the worst places to hide. Hello? Hello? Am I safe? I think I am. She can't come into the attic, yeah? I'm just gonna mosey my way down. Oh, okay. It's not good. I think she might know I'm up here already.
Oh, there's the dress! The holy thing in the eyes of God.
I'd love to see the bride before the wedding.
What are you gonna do? Huh? What is she gonna do? Nothing. Okay, she did something. You're not defenseless against the ghost. Darkness has one true enemy, light.
Slaughterhouse down there with some really weird shit going on.
Just needs a woman's touch.
A whole day
to change the man out here.
I'm back. Just like that. I always come back. I'm like Michael Afton. Or... Right? Is it Michael? The one that always comes back? We don't... You... Why don't you fight back? Or William. Is it William? It's William. Oh, okay, that's the one. Mouse, useless, meaningless. Deadbeat, asshole, dickhead. Wow. Wow. Maggie doesn't like us at all. Jeez.
Dear she doesn't diary, like. I haven't spoken to Dad in years. We avoid each other as much as possible. He's always drinking, and I'm scared to talk to him. Mom is a mess. She's so weak. I hate them both. I hate it here. I'm a prisoner in my own room. I can't have my friends over. I stay at Bridget's house as much as I can. It's time for a change. I met a boy 2 months ago. His name is Carl, and I think I love him. I told him about everything yesterday. My dead brother, drunk father, and drugged up mother. I thought he'd run for the hills, but he says he wants to save me. He says we should run away, and I think I will. What is my future here? I can't stay. I feel bad leaving my mom, but if she ever grew a spine, she'd have taken me away from here years ago. I have to go.
Carl Weezer?
Dear Diary, I haven't spoken to Dad in...
I already listened to that. What is this? He aimed wanderlessly through his house. Nothing looked familiar. It was almost as if he was outside his own body, and he was seeing things clearly for the first time, discovering more about the real person that he is or was. The halls were filled with ghosts of his past. Some memories were happy and a reminder of how precious life really is. Others less so. I think this is like an excerpt from a book, like trying to describe Gary's situation right now. While he tries to like correct the wrong that's going on in this fucked up place. Carl Weezer.
Oh!
Carl Weezer. Carl Weezer. Carl Weezer. Okay. Oh yeah, what I learned last time, don't open up random doors. Yet I seem to never learn my lesson. And neither do you guys. Neither do you guys. The Tannis Asylum. We're in an asylum? For what? What reason? Also, Anime, thank you for the 2,000 bits. Thank you. Sarah is there. I don't see no Sarah. That's a, yeah, let me go check down like this hallway one more time. See if I missed anything. Bro, I said Lauren, thank you for the gift subs. Anyways, I said this was gonna be a short horror stream. What happened? I said I was gonna make this a short horror stream, and I don't know. I got roped into it. Oh, hello? Can't go in there for some reason. Doesn't let me in. A short horror stream. Keck W. I need my dude. I gotta set up the Twitch emote so I can have Keck W and shit like that in here finally. Among other things. Why, man? Why? Fuck. I don't know what door to go through. Kinda lost right now. Kinda lost. A little hungry. A little horny. A little sleepy, but... The laboratories. We can make it out of here, but... I took a picture of all these things and it just doesn't... Don't know. Look through the window. Look through the window. Which one? This one? What window? Wait, there's a window here. I don't see anything. What are you trying to show me, bozo? Trying to show me, huh, bozo? I don't know. Is something down here? She's walking up the stairs. That's not her. That's like some kind of machine. It's like the meat grinder or whatever. I'm not sure what how to progress, guys. Maybe. What the? Huh? Wait, whoa, did I just glitch through the, hold on a second, wait, let me in, I think I'm glitching through the door, yo, I'm in, wait a second, unless that was intended, it seems like that was intended. Okay, that was definitely intended. I just didn't know. Okay, there's a little vent here. It's gonna get a little sussy. And I broke my neck. Wow. You guys are such zoomers. You see one vent and it's so predictable. You're so fucking predictable at what you're gonna say next. It's
It's always sus, among us, sus events, and blah, 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 the imposter.
Oh my god, you're big! Oh, that's a big boy! What? Holy shit. Oh. Oh, I gotta be careful and stuff. Like where I walk, because he'll hear my footsteps. Okay, how do I get past this shit then? Massimo? That's not Massimo! What do you mean, Massimo? Maybe I gotta go through here. I thought this is where I came from. How do you? Thank you for the five tier ones. Right? 5 months? I can't tell. Cinnabunny, thank you for the 2 tier ones. And Shokop, thank you for the 10 tier ones. Wow. I can't dodge for shit. I didn't even notice that there was a glass. What's happening here? God, I'm so confused. Now walk on that. Yeah, make him come over to that room, right? So I can distract him. He's gonna check that room, right? And then I have like free leeway to do whatever the fuck I want over here. Yeah. Oh, he's trapped! Wait a second! Oh, I could do that? I gotta run. Run. I don't know where to run, though. This game became Outlast or some shit? Like, it feels like Outlast now. Doesn't it? For a moment. Okay. Oh, that's for the elevator, right? My guy escape? Oh, he's out! Wait, he's out. You know, that'd be a real shame if we saw him pop up upstairs. Okay, we got lucky. We got really lucky.
That training paid off, it seems, as she came first in the annual try.
And you know who you are. Or do you? Some believe this is their life flashing before their eyes. It's really a moment of clarity, a clear meaning, and understanding that every action you take will bring you closer to your judgment. Do you understand the extent of your actions? The tormentor can become the tormented. The giver of gifts can become the receiver. I only got 6 months. I'm lucky. This reality isn't real. It's only a reflection of you.
We'll be back after these messages.
It really does. It really does feel like PT, man. God. What? Wait, why am I... How the fuck did that happen? Why am I back here now? Oh no, we got sent back to the asylum area. Wait, that's us. That's us with the mask. Whispers. Open the door. Open the door. Let me out. Oh my God. Ew. What? She can do that? Yo, she can do that. Since when? Oh, man. Okay. Y'all. I got it. I think I gotta wrap this up right now. I think it's time for me to like cut it short because I did say the reason why I was planning this for it to be a short stream was so I can get ready for an earlier session and so I can go out and do some more chores and buy some groceries for parents, yeah, among other things. And it sucks. I want to keep playing so bad, but I know I can't. Oh God. Okay. Maybe I can dedicate like a stream in the future to like finishing up some of the games that we haven't gotten to like finish really, if I can remember to do that. But yeah, this has been a much more enjoyable experience than I imagined it to be. Like, it does get a tad bit repetitive after like at some point, but it's still pretty cool. Like, I'm enjoying the game so far. It's not like the best, but still, it's cool. It's nice to see the direction we're going in. I just know like we have probably like an hour or two left of the game as well. So, damn, man. But I know I have to go. I want to keep streaming, dude. I want to stay and keep finishing the game, right? But I know I gotta stop here. I'm so sorry, y'all. Yeah, I'm sorry. I wish I could stay for longer. I'll be back later tonight. I'm gonna be trying to figure out the ASMR stuff and what else. I think I'm gonna go and I play some Valo later. We'll see. But okay. See you guys tomorrow, alright? Let me go back to the bedroom like that. Oh. Close out of this game. That was infliction. Okay. Okie dokie. Also, thank you for all the resubs today, by the way. Appreciate it. Welcome back, everybody. That, I feel like there was people here that, my cock! Dude, my cock! Why? Woo! Let's suck around for the game, and, means a lot. Hopefully you enjoyed that. It was an interesting game. Yeah, I've enjoyed it, and I hope you guys did too. It's pretty creepy. They did great with the audio design, I'd say, so far. Good audio design, and the environments have been pretty nice too. Alright. Potato, Alto, Anano, and Lunar, thank you guys for the bits. Joe Cup, thank you for the dono too. Sil, Exvester, and Elixir Arts, thank you for the resub, guys. Welcome back. The Queen Carrot, thank you for the resub too. Shimizu, Matsi, and Yumi Bun, thank you guys for the resubs too. Thank you so much. And T Yumeki, thank you for the bits too. Heska, thank you for this the sub. Dressva, Melody, Tri Princess, Lunar, thanks for the bits. Manita, thank you for the bits. Amu, thank you for the bits. Pandora Hearts, thank you for the gifted sub. Your Elixir, thank you for the 11 months. Welcome back. Saki, thank you for the gifted sub. Suka, Miko, and a cute roach, thank you for the bits. Thank you guys.
Anon, thank you for the gift subs too. And I think, hold on, wait, did I miss anything? Pog, thank you for the $5. Shoto looks more bullyable and Haruto looks more lovable. Okay. Prove it then, loser. Give it to me. Give me the love. Give me that love. That's not love. Missy, thank you for the bits. And Belle, thank you for the sub too. Dinosaurus Rex, thank you for the sub. Rain, Foofy, Log, Alvi, thank you for the sub. Nanako, thank you for the dono too. Fuyu, thank you for the dono. And Nan, thank you for the dono. And Lin, thank you for the dono. Sev, thank you for the dono again. Okay. I'll be hopping off for tonight, y'all. I will see you tomorrow and have a wonderful weekend and new year, okay? Mwah. See ya. Bye-bye. Let me see if there's anybody we can raid really quick. I'm gonna go and raid. I'm just gonna send you guys over to Minase Desu. Yeah, read Minase. Alright. Bye bye, everybody. Love you. Take care.